Bonjour.
Guten Morgen.
Habari.
Hola.
Idinadi. Is that even right? I know that's low, but like, was that right?
Are you hallucinating?
Hey guys, and welcome to my YouTube channel. Did I ever think I would say that? No, but here we are. So cheers to new things and new chapters. Anyways, as you can probably tell, this is my first video on here, and I decided that today I wanted to introduce you guys to my channel so that you guys have an idea of what I'm going to be posting and what you guys expect to see. So yeah, let's just get right into the video, whatever that was. I don't know what that was, but I just felt like it was right in the moment. So let's talk about what plans I do have for my videos. I plan to make my videos focused on three topics, which consist of singing, hair, and entertainment. That is what I find interesting, so it's what information I'd like to put out there for you guys. So why don't we go into a bit more depth about what exactly I'm going to be covering regarding all of those. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
When it comes to singing, it has been my hobby for a really long time, so I would like to post some covers on here. I also do like writing some songs, so I would like to post some originals that I have written over here, as well as just talk about some performances that I have done and what it's been like for me. So that is what I do plan to do when it comes to anything musically on here. So when it comes to hair, what will I be covering? As you can probably tell, I do have dreads, and I do get a lot of questions about my hair. People ask me like, why did you go into dreads? Won't you miss your old hair? Like, what happens if you want to take off your dreads? So I would like to answer all those questions and just show you guys what it's been like for me having dreads. I also do feel like there's not too much information out there about dreads, so I would like to give my information that I personally can provide to you guys from my experience with my hair, and just give you a general idea in case you do want to get dreads or you just want to know. Yeah. So when it comes to entertainment, I would basically just like to post about anything I find interesting that I do like to talk about. I find that I do like to talk about university a lot, so I would like to post some things about that. I like to tell you guys what it was like for me as a first year student, what it was like to move to a new country and have to meet new people and adapt to a new culture, and just all those general stuff that people like to know. This may be useful for some of you who are going to go to university, depending on whether we're out of this quarantine, or just in general information for people who want to know and find the And yeah, that's basically what I do have planned for this channel. So I'm going to be posting a video every week, and that is how I would like it to be for now, but hopefully in the future I can increase that to 2 videos a week. This is also new to me, so I'm not really sure what to expect, but I do hope to find a direction that I do want to take my channel on as time goes by. And yeah, so if anything that I have said today sounds interesting or appeals to you in any way, please hit the subscribe button down below and turn on your post notifications so that you are notified when I do upload another video. But that is all I do have for you today, but I will see you next time. Bye.